So we're asked, based on the electron configuration, which elements exhibit a chemical behavior most similar to nitrogen. Well, nitrogen...